So you just finished editing your project and you're ready to export. Then the first thing you want to do is to go to the top left to File, then scroll all the way down to Export and then click on Media. And if you prefer shortcuts, then you can press Ctrl plus M or Command plus M on Mac. Now next to file name, you can change your file name as the name suggests. Now below it, the blue text is going to be the location where your file will be saved. You can change it by clicking on the blue text and then choosing a different location, and then click save. Now you also need to choose an export preset on the drop down menu. I would recommend the Match Source Adaptive Medium Bitrate preset, as this preset gives us really high video quality and a relatively small file size. And you also want to double check that the format is set to H264, as this will export our video as an MP4 file, which is the most commonly used file type on the internet. You can also expand the video tab to see your current settings. And if one of these settings doesn't match what you want, for example the frame rate, then you can uncheck it and then simply choose a different option. And if you want to improve the video quality even further, then you can click on More and then check Render at Maximum Depth and use Maximum Render Quality. And last but not least, you want to make sure that the range is set to Entire Source, as this will export the entire project. And so you don't manually have to input all these settings again, you can create a custom preset. You can click on these three dots next to Preset, then click on Save Preset, and then choose a custom preset name. Next time you want to export your video, you can simply choose the preset from the preset drop-down menu, and all settings will automatically be applied. Now click on Export and your video will start rendering. And once it's finished, you can find your video in the location you saved it in earlier. Subscribe!